53%. We got enough camera. We got enough battery in this joint. 53%. Put the camera on me. Put the camera on me.
It's on you.
Is it ECT power? What that stand for? Electronic control transmission. That's what that stand for. We gonna go with that. Damn, man. You're tripping on my face. Do it again. ECT power, electronic control transmission. I think I got the C part right. I know I got the E and the T part right. I'm pretty sure I got the C part right too. Electronic control transmission. Basically, what that does is, you know, just for, you know, all things explained, it basically helps your car shift at a higher RPM. And then from an initial get off, you get more torque. So right now I'm about to stop. I know I'm about to stop at a light. So once I hit this light, I'ma show y'all, you know, like I got it on right now. Go on with the camera. Let me see the camera. Put the camera. Pretty sure y'all can see that. Got the ECT on right now. That joint on right now. So, I already know. But better get off more torque for the transmission. For Toyota and Lexus products in general. So, y'all see what it is. We have for the ride. In for the ride. That's what it do.
What it do, baby?
Nobody grab it. Hey, put the camera on me. Put the camera out here. So at the dead stop, boom, right here. Shit. I ain't gonna lie, that thing get up and go. Yeah, that corner hard. Damn. Right, see, hey, y'all see me. Hey, y'all see me go backwards in the seat, though. Y'all see me go backwards in the seat. So the ECT power, you know, you definitely gonna better tell the difference, you know, between when you just driving regular and when you got the ECT power mode on. I can definitely feel the gear shifting a lot faster and it got a quicker time get off, you know. And don't get me wrong, you know, Lexus does make Lexus Toyota, they do make very reliable cars. They're not known for making the fastest cars in the world. You know, you got the LFA and everything, or the LC500, but those are pretty fast cars. But they're mainly known for the luxury part and the reliability. But for this video, I'm just telling y'all the ECT, you know, give you a little bit more power, a little bit more torque than what you usually, you know, what you used to when you driving the Lexus. Gonna hit this right turn real quick. Like I said, McDonald's. This is McDonald's.
McDonald's.
You ain't said good. I ain't say good. How you say it then?
McDonald's.
I ain't gonna lie, you did say it.
Fire.
We in McDonald's. This is ZDG Car Reviews. Just showing y'all what the ECT electronic control transmission does for the Lexus IS 250. This is ZDG Car Reviews, man. And I'm gone.